Oh, no, no. You can't repair him until you break him out of his malfunctioning loop.